بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. ما شاء الله ويثني الله سبحانه وتعالى. Who gave us this opportunity today? We're in the Springfield Road Goals, and we are now playing today. All these teenagers, they came here, Alhamdulillah, and this is Alhamdulillah one of the best things we have been aiming for. And today, I don't know how many of them, these, how many teenagers, Alhamdulillah. I am sure they are maybe over 80. Last week they were 73, and today is more than that, Alhamdulillah. And this is what our teenagers, what they need. This is what they need. And as a Muslim, as a mother, and as an elders, we need to provide these kids what they need. Actually, they are full of energy. All they need is a football. All they need is a lecture. They need, games, whatever they need.
Okay,
inshallah, as Muslim brothers, please make sure we have to provide whatever needed. And this is Abdi Dekh. This is Abdi Dekh. And Muhammad Dekh, why can't you choose a word here? You can see the teenagers now, one of the organizers actually, the one who is starting this game.
Just describe in one word. Yeah. Just describe in one word.
Hikmah.
Hikmah Youth, yes, come on.
Now, Hikmah Youth.